What's up, you guys? My name is Daniel. Thank you so much for tuning in. Today, I want to share with you my humerus fracture journey. On January 17, 2017, I fractured my right humerus bone. 2 days later, I had surgery to insert a metal plate along with 7 screws. For the next 1.5 years, I struggled with strong arm pain. I was also unable to lift, which took a toll on my self-esteem. I talked to about 3 specialists and they all advised me to take pain medication and to not remove the metal plate because it could cause me further damage. I was young at the time and honestly, I did not want to be taking pills for the rest of my life. And being as hard-headed as I was, I looked for a 4th specialist, but this time in Mexico. Finally, on August 1st, 2018, I got the plate removed, as you can see in the following picture. I remember being in the OR, and I was scared to death when this happened, but I took the brave step to go into the surgery room. When I woke up, my worst nightmare had happened. The doctor explained to me that my radial nerve was damaged. I was unable to lift my hand and I felt numb from this part of my hand all the way up to the mid humerus. So in the following videos, you are going to see my journey of my recovery.
Todo lo que se nos dio, nos dimos todo eso y mucho más, para después reconocernos otra vez. Y nos damos todo lo que se nos da, nos damos todo eso y mucho más. Amanecer colgado de tus labios. Oh, brillas y brillas tan lindo y brillamos juntos entre pestañas. Divina, divina sonrisa, abrazo de luna. Pestañas, divina, divina sonrisa, abrazo de luna llena, y así, juntito los dos, y así, lo que se nos dio, y así, juntito los dos, y así. Lo que se nos da. Thank you.
right, guys, that was it for the video. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you really enjoyed it, please make sure to leave a big thumbs up and subscribe. If you have any questions, leave them in the box down below. I will be making a part two to this video. I hope this video was very inspiring to you. I know firsthand what it feels like to go through something like this. So I wish you all a speedy recovery. See you guys in the next video. Peace.